Hello and welcome. This is Amit from the DP Solutions GSE team. Today we will demonstrate the PowerProtect DP Health Check utility on Dell EMC PowerProtect DP series appliances. The PowerProtect DP Health Check utility validates all upgrade prechecks and shows us a consolidated status with remedy information for failed checks. The same remedy information can be used to resolve or mitigate those issues to make your appliance fit for upgrade. Please be aware that the PowerProtect DP Health Check utility can also be used for post-upgrade checks. As a prerequisite, download the latest version of the PowerProtect DP Health Check utility from Dell EMC support site. Let's review the supported versions. This utility supports PowerProtect DP series or IDPA versions 2.3.x through 2.7.x. It covers all PowerProtect DP series appliance models with all upgrade scenarios. Let's go through the steps to download this utility. Open a browser and log in to www.dell.com/support. And you will see the homepage like this. Ensure that you're logged in to this portal. Once you've logged in, click on Browse All Products, and then select Software and Solutions. Then select Data Protection. Then select Data Protection Storage. And then select PowerProtect Appliance. After this, you can select PowerProtect Data Protection Software and select this product. Once you go to this page, you can actually go to Drivers and Downloads and filter the tool by publish date. You will see the PowerProtect DP Health Check tool. You can click on Download to download this tool. Let's review the steps to execute PowerProtect DP Health Check utility. Please be sure that once you've downloaded the tool, you do need to unzip or extract the PowerProtect DP Health Check zip file. Copy the PPDP Health Check 2.7.1.0.jar, or the version may differ depending on the latest version of file that you download, and the corresponding checksum file on the appliance under the Data01 folder. You may copy it to any folder of your choice. For the purpose of the step mentioned here, we choose /data01 folder. Connect to the ACM using SSH with root credentials and change layout on the PuTTY to full screen mode. Change directory to the data01 folder. Verify the checksum for the downloaded file using the command SHA-256-SUM-C and the SHA-256 file name for this utility. The output of above checksum command should be okay. Run the utility using the command java-jar, the utility name, to run the utility for a specific component, pass the component name. For example, java-jar, the utility name, space ACM, which will only perform the checks on ACM or Appliance Configuration Manager. To see all options that are available, use the command java-jar, the utility name, space help. Please note, in order to transfer the file from the Windows machine onto the Linux server, the ACM machine, you can use file transfer softwares like WinSCP or FileZilla. In this case, I have already transferred the utility to Data01 folder on the ACM VM, and hence we will proceed with the demo. So as a first step, traverse to the Data01 directory where you have placed the files. You can do so by issuing the cd command /data01. Once you reach here, you can list the files using ls command. You can see the utility that we want to run is present here along with the SHA-256 file. As a first step, we must validate the integrity of the file. And it can be done using the SHA-256 sum command. Here's the command. We'll go ahead and execute it. And the response we got was okay, which confirms this file is fine. Now, in order to run this utility, what we will do is we will run java-jar and put the utility name. It's as simple as that. Hit enter. As we can see, the upgrade readiness check has started. The utility does verify the current version of the PowerProtect DP series appliance and then proceeds with the upgrade prechecks. As you can see, we have identified some health check failures on the protection software. Similarly, there were other checks that have happened. We have also seen some checks or alerts on the protection storage device, which are being displayed here. The good thing about this utility is once it is done with all the checks, it will provide us with an overall summary explaining what are the failed checks or checks in yellow or warning status so that we can take actions against them. And eventually it is done with the prechecks and it shows us the summary. In the upgrade readiness summary, it will give us some important information about the version of the health check tool that we're using, the IDPA or the PowerProtect DPC's appliance version, the model, and some other important details. What it also provides us is the DNS result where it gives you the component IP addresses and their fully qualified domain name. Right after that, it will show you the upgrade readiness status where we can see all the successful checks that are marked in green. Eventually, it will also show us the warning checks. These checks must also be addressed on the protection storage. In this example, we saw there are some alerts on the protection storage that must be addressed. And eventually, it provides us with the failed checks. These are the checks that must be resolved as a mandatory step before proceeding with the upgrade. What's nice is you can review the remedy and actually follow those steps to resolve each of these checks. To run the utility for a specific component, pass the component name. For example, if I want to run this utility only on protection software, then we can do that by issuing the command java-jar, the utility name, and then the component name. For protection software, we'll put the component name in quotes. And this will issue the prechecks only for that specific component. Additionally, we can also see other options that are available with this utility by issuing the help command. Post the execution of this utility, it will provide us with the upgrade precheck status report along with the upgrade precheck log file. The upgrade precheck log file contains debug information, which will help support teams to troubleshoot the issue in hand. Both these files can be found on the /tmp directory. And these precheck status files can be used to review the failed checks and work on resolving them. Users can attempt the remedy in order to resolve the issue, and if unable to do so, they can contact Dell EMC support and provide the precheck files for investigation. The two files are upgrade precheck status.txt and upgrade precheck.log. And this concludes the demonstration of PowerProtect DP Health Check utility. Thank you.